Oh, thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Water bottle.
Pencil case.
Oh, pencil case. Feeder kit. I've got it. Your tracksuit is in there.
It's like the generation game, this.
Calculator. Fruit snack.
I don't remember you having to take so much stuff.
Didn't go to school a lot, did I?
Clean-ish.
Football boots. Sat, league tables, Jamie Oliver's dinners.
Oh no, he's coming home today, won't eat that toffee.
Well, where's he meant to be a kid?
Science project.
How's he supposed to walk?
Come on, I'll give you a
hand. No, I'm all right.
Say goodbye, I will be late.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, darling.
Bye.
See ya.
It's his first day back. But then you won't remember that feeling, will you? Because you never went. And why don't I used to get all those letters? Isn't that beautiful?
Isn't it gorgeous? Mm. That neckline's so flattering, I think.
Mm.
Probably.
Imagine you'd have to feel like a real princess to wear a dress like that.
You know, you'll blow Phil away.
Oh, no, not from me, Peggy. I couldn't wear a dress like that. I mean, maybe if we were planning a really big wedding, you know, and I was going to have loads of bridesmaids dressed in lavender and a chocolate fountain at the reception and a honeymoon in a castle or something, but not just for me and a silly little do in Walford.
I'm sorry, I don't mind that it's a little do in Walford. I mean, we haven't even got a date yet. And, that's far too expensive.
I mean, I haven't got time to think about wedding dresses, really. Silly dreams.